before joining in the fray.
Really? Yeah. How you doing? Oh, is that your new plane?
Yeah, Gary gave it.
Really?
Yeah, he's not cheap like some people.
Warthog?
No, it's a Corsair.
Oh!
The birds are laughing at us. Is it all the way near the pump house on the other side?
It's on the right.
Right up. Something bad happened.
Something bad.
What, you crash already?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow, how you can't crash in this wind, can you?
They missed it. It just dropped out.
Where you at? You know where it is, or you want me to go look for it with a drone?
Is it on the other side of the canal?
It says next to the pump house.
Well, it's to the right of the pump house. I don't know how far out it
was. Like, come in that way or come in that way?
No, you have to go down to Torino and drive up.
All right.
If you go fast enough, you can go over the canal. But
I think maybe I had a battery with a bad cell. Remember yesterday, the one was dropping out? I think it dropped out.
What's that, a timber?
Tundra.
Ooh! Stalled it, man. Keep the airspeed up.
Go look.
No, it's a fucking illegal.
Well, you never know. He's got one in the tree over there.
Yeah, I never saw it. Fred thought he made the other side.
He actually probably got 3 or 4 in the woods over there.
Is today Saturday?
Yeah, all day.
How come there's not a lot of people here?
9.7.
I mean, I'll call
you. Oh!
Coming in. Oh, nice.
Oh, shit. A Tundra?
Yeah.
You can let go of the stick and that'll land.
On the way home, I went to Winn-Dixie and bought a 14-pound prime rib. Cut it in half and cooked half. So we had for dinner. Yeah, I'll eat it for the next 3 days. That landed good.
I hate that.
Yeah, it just falls under. 7, 8, 9, 10. So you don't think it's in the canal, huh?
I don't know. I think it was just to the right. 1. If he doesn't find it, I'll take the phone and see if I can find it.
Tundra. So what's new out here? Anything?
Smoking Man Bob took a shitter a couple weeks ago on his scooter. He bought one of those stand-up scooters, like a skateboard with a post on it. He woke up in an ambulance. And now he's talking about Martians. He says the aliens did it. He had brain damage before.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Did he hit his head?
Yeah, he got a pretty good concussion.
That's how he... Was he knocked out or no?
Yeah, he woke up in the ambulance.
Oh, no kidding. Damn.
Yep.
That ain't good.
He woke up begging for an anal probe. But he supposedly broke his heel, too. I don't know why he's not out here.
What a beautiful day. I was going to take my grandkids flying. And it said marginal VFR. The forecast.
When did you look?
Last night.
Early.
Yeah.
Yeah, because it was that front just moved.
Unbelievable. You know, look at it.
Yeah.
So, and I kept waiting until the last minute. So I told her, okay, we better go Sunday, because it had IFR in some of it. And as the night went on, I waited real late.
If you just called me, I would totally have been fine.
You know, you never can count on this weather, people.
Yeah, you just gotta read it. These guys don't know shit. They use Weather Channel. Fucking joke that is.
The front must have stopped or something, right?
Went right through.
Oh, it went through already.
Went through about
Move faster than they thought.
Hey, just watch the radar. You can see it.
It must have been right before that. I was talking to my daughter. Probably about 8 o'clock, and it was still showing marginal VFR.
when I used to do a lot of diving, 16, 18 dives a week, I learned that weather, how the weather works down here.
Yeah.
How the current works out in the ocean, whether the water was clear. I had dive shops just call me looking for a port.
Shit.
I'll
have to call you up next time.
I had a lobster barometer in my aquarium. I had lobsters that were that big. If you don't have an endangered species, it's 100% illegal. But whenever they would back up the glass and try to get their ass out of the water, they'd find lobster walks down south, like in West Palm and Boynton, because they're trying to get to shallow water. That's why they're going up the glass, because storms are coming and they're in a lobster walk. So I call up dive stores and say, lobster walks are going on. And then they call me back and say, how the fuck did you know that? Because we didn't get them here a lot because we were so shallow.
Yeah.
It was where the water was deeper and they wanted to get the shallow water. Because them little bugs would, they'd act weird.
Uh-huh. All right, well, you guys have fun. Sure is a nice day.
This is the extent of it right here. Drinking tea and talking Fred Zero.
Haven't rode my bike in a long time. It's been weeks. Yeah, I know. That's why I haven't been on my bike.